ओके स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द 23rd पार्ट ऑफ मैट्रिसेस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन मेथड टू फाइंड द रैंक यूजिंग एकलान फॉर्म। सो ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन व्हाट द मीनिंग बाय एकलान फॉर्म एंड रो रिड्यूस एकलान फॉर्म। टू फाइंड द रैंक वी नीड टू यूज एकलान फॉर्म, नो नीड टू यूज रो रिड्यूस एकलान फॉर्म। डायरेक्टली बाय यूजिंग एकलान फॉर्म ओनली यू कैन फाइंड द रैंक ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स। ओके, द प्रोसीजर आई विल एक्सप्लेन हियर। So finding rank of matrix, this echelon form, sometimes called this is default form. When examination, a question is given, find the rank of the matrix. So every time you will use echelon form only, echelon form method only, because this is easiest method. That's why this is said to be default method. Okay, the procedure, first of all, only row operations are allowed. Okay, convert given matrix into echelon form, rank equal to, this is important, rank, what is the rank? Rank equal to number of non-zero rows. For example, after converting your matrix into, for example, echelon form like this. Okay. Then you can say the rank of this matrix 2, because two rows are there. There are not non-zero rows. After operating any number of row operations also, you can't make these two rows into totally zero elements. Such a situation, you can say that its rank is equal to 2, none. For example, this matrix rank equal to 2. Okay, observe here, this row and this row are not entries, all are zeros. But given matrix is an echelon form, see echelon form, one leading entry, okay, not in row reduced echelon form, but this is echelon form. You don't want use row reduced echelon form. What is the use of row reduced echelon form? I will explain later what is the use of that. Just to find a rank, you need to use echelon form only. This is clearly in echelon form. Okay, now I can say that the rank of this matrix is equal to 2, because there are two rows which all entries are not zero. Okay, but what happened? These two entries are there, totally zero. So what you call those two rows means nullity of this matrix is number 2, nullity, number, how many rows are there, their entire all entries are zeros, such rows are called nullity. So I can say that the rank of this matrix 2, nullity also true. Okay, don't think that nullity and rank are equal, may or may not. Okay, understood. Okay. Listen students, what you should do, Nana? Rank means number of non-zero rows. Okay. But important thing is, what is second condition? Convert given matrix in echelon form. But some textbooks, what they are saying, instead of echelon form, what they are using the word, convert matrix into UT. UT means upper triangular matrix. Convert the given matrix to upper triangular matrix. After converting to upper triangular matrix, number of rows doesn't contain all entries as zeros is taken as the rank of the matrix. Already I explained what is meant by upper triangular matrix. So it's upper triangular matrix. For example, this is a either any type of matrix. For example, this is the diagonal elements, principal diagonal elements. The rest of these elements below the principal diagonal elements should be zeros. All these entries should be zeros. Such a matrix is called upper triangular matrix. After converting it into upper triangular matrix also, we can find its rank with the same definition, number of non-zero rows. Okay, but most of the authors, what they are using the word echelon form. So by using echelon form, you can find the rank of the matrix. Okay, both are same, upper triangular and echelon, both are same is the definition may be different, but our results will get same. Okay, students, listen. Yeah, now I want to explain one example problem. Find the rank of this. What is the order, Nana? First of all, identify what is the order. 1, 2, 3, 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4. See, students, we can't use determined method. You can, but it is difficult, no? Determined method is very difficult. How to find determinant? 1 of delta of another 3 by 3 matrix minus 2 of another 3 by 3. Very difficult to find a determinant of 4 by 4. If it equals 0, next we want to identify 3 by 3 order submatrices. There also you want to find their determinants. That's why this determinant method is not applicable for higher order. Applicable means meaning is not handy. Okay. Now I want to use echelon method to find its rank. So I already explained what is our target to convert echelon form. First of all, we want to make these elements zeros. Before that, first row should start with 1. That is important. Already you started with 1. Otherwise, you want to make that matrix of first element should be 1. After that, you want to make these entries 0. After these entries 0. After this 0. That is a plan. First target, this here. These entries directly can make 0. This minus 2 and 1 and 0 already there. No need to touch. But for another problem, for 10 is given, directly this minus 2, 1 and 0, we can make them as zeros by using R1. Okay. Listen, students. Yeah. Now, directly I want right answer. Don't want to waste my time. Just like this is A. So, solution. Directly I want to write, Nana. In examination, you write question first. Yeah, R2 changed as R2 plus 2R1. R3 changed as R3 minus R1. Okay. So, equivalent matrix. What will get equivalent matrix? No change in first row. Zero here. Next. What is this? Minus 1 plus 4, 3. Next, minus 3 plus 6, 3. Yeah, next, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Okay, students? Yeah, R3, 1 minus 1, 0, 0 minus 2, minus 2, 1 minus 3, minus 2, 1 minus half minus 2. This is as it is. Okay. Yeah, students. What type of operations? Now, R2 changed as R2 by 3. R3 changed as R3 by minus 2. Okay, students. What happened? First row as it is. 1, 2, 3, minus 1. 0, 1, 1, minus 1. Oh, shit. This space is not sufficient for me. I will write here, Nana. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, minus 1, as it is. 0, 1, 1, minus 1. 0, 1, 1, minus 1. 0, 1, 1, minus 1. Okay. Oh, shit. Now, I want to make... these two are zeros because this is 1, this is 1, this is 1, this is 1, this is minus 1, this is minus 1. Yeah, this is 1, this is 1. Okay, directly I can make R3 and R4 as all entries are 0. I will write in next page. R3 changed as R3 minus R2. R4 changed as R4 minus R2. So, what happened in a similar matrix? Yeah. First row as it is, second row as it is. I want to write first row as it is. 1, 2, 3, minus 1. 1, 2, 3, minus 1. Second row also as it is. 0, 1, 1, minus 1. 0, 1, 1, minus 1. Now observe here. 0, minus 0. 1, minus 1, 0. 1, minus 1, 0. Minus 1, half, minus 0. So all entries in the remaining two rows are zeros. Friends, important thing is here. Now we want cross check whether it is in echelon form or not. Okay, first row, this is non-zero element, first entry. Okay, second row, non-zero element, this which is left side of a previous one. Okay. No need to check. So this is in echelon form. Just now identify how many non-zero rows are there. Two non-zero rows are there. I can say the rank of this matrix is 2. So it's important. Rank the two showing that by using any number of row operations, you can't make these two rows as entirely zeros. That's the meaning. You subtract this with this, here you will make zero, but you can't make total element as zeros. Okay. So I can say that rank of the matrix, what is the name of that matrix taken as A? Okay. Therefore, rank of A equal to 2. 2. Sometimes they will ask what is nullity. Nullity also 2, because 2 rows are all are entries are zeros. Okay, note nullity equal to 2. Nullity equal to rank also 2, students. Next example, find the rank of this matrix. Let it be matrix B. So directly I want to solve nana. Same procedure, you want to make these two terms zeros, because already first row, first entry is 1, no problem. Otherwise you need to convert it into 1 nana. So just I want to make these two elements zeros, that's first target. R2 minus 3R1. R3 plus R1. Sorry. R3 should change as R3 plus R1. Okay, equivalent matrix. First row no change. Students, second row 0. What is that? 9 minus 9, 0. Oh no, here also 0 you are getting. 0, 9 minus 15. 9 minus 15 means minus 6, I think. Cross check na. 12 minus, okay, 9 minus 15, okay. Next, 0, 0, oh shit, 0, 0, minus 3 should add it to 5, that is 2. Okay. And now what happened? I can make this number as 0. I want to use another color for that. So it's reason, I can make this number as 0, no, no. That is not big problem with the help of R2, because here is 0, here is 0, you know. So R2 changed as R2. What is it? 3R2, sorry, that is R3, you know, not R2. R3 changed as R3 plus 3R3 plus R2. Okay, equivalent to first row as it is, second row also as it is. Okay, students. So second row also we can make changes. Actually, here you want one, no, dividing through by minus 6. I will write next time. So 0, 0, 0, here also 0, observe now. What is seeing that 3 is the 6, 0, add 0. So one more operation I'm using here. What is that? R2 changes as R2 divided by minus 6. It is equivalent to 2. 1, 3, 4, 5, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. Students, listen. So I'm concluding now here. So it is in echelon form. So take first row. First non-zero element, 1. That is entry. Okay, take second row, non-zero number, 1, which is left hand side of previous entry. Okay, so what happened? The remaining third row, take, there is no non-zero number. What I can say, this is in echelon form, and rank of this matrix is 2. Take care, we can't make this number as 0 using any number of operations also. Somebody is saying that if I multiplied this R2 with 5 and subtract with R1, what happened? These non-zero numbers become 0. These 0 numbers become non-zero numbers. Okay, that's why you can't make it. What I can say now, therefore, rank of the matrix is, what is the B equal to 2, and nullity 1 also, nullity equal to 1. Students, another matrix rank should find 1, 2, 3, 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by 4 matrix. Let it be, say, some K matrix. We want to find its the rank nana. Procedure, first row, first entry should be 1. Okay, 1. Clearly given 1. Otherwise, you need to convert. So what is our plan? We want to make this one, and this one directly 0. Okay, R2 changed as, okay, R2 minus 2R1, R3 changed as, R3 minus 3R1, okay, R4 changed as R4 minus 6R1. Now you want to write none. We will get an equivalent matrix. First row as it is, no change in first row. 0, should take care none here. 4 minus 4, 0. Next, 3 minus 6, minus 3. What next? 2, 0, 2 only here. This 3 minus 0. What is this saying that 2 minus 6 means what? Nana? Minus 4. Here, 1 minus 9, that is called minus 8. So, what is this? 3 minus something, 3 only. Yeah, here 0. 1 minute, I want, actually no need to write bracket initially, nana. Afterwards you can write, there's not big problem. 0, next what, nana? 8 minus 12, 4, minus 4. Next, 7 minus 18, minus 11. What next? 5. So, okay. Yeah, students, now listen. Next, our target is to make these numbers zeros. Just subtraction only, no? So, which one I want make R4 I will take directly. R4 I will take. After that, I will identify what you want. R4 changed as R4 minus R3. What happened to this? I want to write here. 1, 2, 3, 0, 0, 0, minus 3, 2, 0, minus 4, minus 8. Better to divide this with minus 4, no? So next step I will write that. 0, 0, minus 11 plus 8, minus 3. Yeah, after that, what is addition only? No? Addition or subtraction? 5 minus 3, 2. Okay. So, yeah, what I can do now? Okay, this you can make 1, that is not a big problem. If this is 1, yeah, what I mean, this should be 0. This should be, you want to make this as 0. Important, no? Here, this should be, we can make, no, by using these two. Okay, I will write in next paper. What I should write, R3 should change. How? 3, 8, LCM is 24. So, 3 times of R3. Wait, 1 minute. 3 times of R3 minus, yeah, 8 times of R2. 8 times of R2. Similarly, R3 means remaining first two rows as it is, 1, 2, 3, 0, 1, 2, 3, 0, next 0, 0, 3, 2, 0, 0, minus 3, 2, now it is changed. Now I want to write here, first what is the, where is the operation, here, no? 8, 0, 0, first 0, first entry 0 only, no problem. Okay, alright. Next here, minus 4, again I want to write that operation here. What is that operation? 3R3 minus 8R2, okay. So minus 4, no? Minus 4 means I can say minus 12, that one. Minus 8 times of R1, 0, directly I can say that is minus 12. Here I can say minus 12 will get then. Next, at 8, what you will get 8? Minus 8 into 3, minus 24. So, minus of 8 into R2, minus 24. Minus of 0 will get then. That is our only target, 0. Okay. Next, here. So, what is our operation? Again, 9, I think. 9 minus 16, 9 minus 16, how much that is? Minus 7. Okay, I think here minus 7. So what next? 0, 0, minus 3, 2. 0, 0, minus 3, 2. Now, do one thing, students. R2 changed as R2 divided by minus 3. R3 changed as R3 divided by minus 12. R4 changed as R4 by minus. Then what happened? We will observe first of all. First as it is. 0, 0, 1, minus 2 by 3. 0, 1, 0, minus plus 7 by 12. 0, 0, 1, minus 2 by 3. Student, wait. Yeah, now I want to check. What should I do? So I can make this is 0 with the help of R2. Okay. R4 changed as R4 minus R. So I want right here only. 1, 2, 3, 0. 0, 0, 1, minus 2 by 3, 0, 1, 0, 7 by 12, just R, 0 minus 0, 0, 0 minus 0, 0, 1 minus 1, 0, this minus this, what is this, minus 2 by 3, here also I am getting 0, yeah, now I want cross check. It is in echelon form or not. To convert echelon form, you need to interchange these two. I will write what is R2 and R1. So, next operation, R2 should be interchanged with R3. First row as it is. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 0. 1, 2, 3, 0. So, now this has become next. 0, 1, 0. 0, 1, 0, 7 by 12, okay, 7 by 12. Next, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, minus 2 by 3. Remaining entry is 0. So, this is equivalent. Now, I can say that it is an echelon form. Say, first, take first row, first entry 1, okay, second row. First non-zero entry is 1, that is which is left right hand side of the previous, okay. So now this is echelon form. Now I can say rank of this matrix is 3, because entire one row containing 0, that is nullity is 1, okay. Now, rank of the matrix K equal to 3 and nullity equal to 1. Please students, once again cross check my calculations. With the best of my knowledge, I can conclude that my calculations are correct. So now I can say that rank of this matrix is 3 and nullity is 1. Okay, in this way you can find the rank of matrices of higher order by using echelon form. Okay, one more important thing. What is the use of row reduced echelon form? To solve simultaneously equations, we will use that. Okay. Our third method, this is called normal form. Using normal form also, you can find the rank of the matrix. Okay, finding rank of the matrix by using normal form. What is normal form? I will explain. So, for example, a matrix A given, any matrix, whatever may be order, whatever may be type, a matrix is given, just like 1, 2, 3, 7, 4, 0, 2, 3, 1. If this matrix should be converted into unit matrix by using row and column operations. Row and column operation, echelon form used only row operations. Now here you can use row and column operations. By using row and column operations, you want to convert the given matrix into unit matrix. So, sometimes I will write, how can you convert, I will write, Nana, if a matrix A is given, the matrix
मैट्रिक्स ए इज ऑफ द फॉर्म सो आई विल राइट नाना ए इक्वल टू जस्ट आई आर आई विल राइट आई आर मीन्स ए यूनिट मैट्रिक्स ऑफ ऑर्डर आर मीन्स इट मे बी I to that one 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 I 3 I 4 like that comma is better na okay. If you were a can be converted in this form then this form is called normal form this is one of the situation or if a is can be converted I r and comma 0 what is the meaning of this I will explain means for example 1 0 0 1 unit matrix and these two are zeros so here one unit matrix of order any order here I do, what I wrote is second order and one entire column is zeros this is also treated as normal form by using row transformations or column transformation a is converted in this form now then this is called normal form r 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 this is i3 into entirely one column at end of the one column is all zeros this is also said to be normal form so next one a is in the form of ir down 0 I will write what is the meaning of that so last row is fully of zeros means 1 0 0 1 and 0 0 this is also treated as normal form of the matrix A or another words I can say that 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 and 0 0 0 sorry so this is also said to be normal form of the matrix A okay so another one also write nana what is that A is in the form of I R here 0 here 0 here 0 what is the meaning of that here A 2 by 2 or 3 by 3 or 4 by 4 unit matrix. After this entire column 0 and entire row 0. So in that type of matrix also said to be normal form. Okay. Sometimes okay, I can say 1 0 0 1 na na 0 0 0 0 0. So this is also said to be normal form. Because what happened here? What is interesting thing? Here we have unit matrix and this column 0 and this row 0. That is the meaning of this. R 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 and this column 0 and this row also 0. This matrix also said to be in normal form. Okay, students. For finding rank of the matrix by using normal form. Okay. Now once again listen. If any matrix is given, you want to convert the matrix in this form or in this form or in this form. Sorry. Are in this form. They are said to be normal form. After converting to normal form, this R is taken as the rank of that matrix. Here, for if the matrix in this way, you can say its order is 2. Sorry, rank is 2. So here also you can say that the matrix rank is 2. Here the matrix rank is taken as 2 R only. Here R. So I can say if the matrix in this form, you can say that this rank is 2. If your matrix in this form, I can say that its rank is 3. Third order unit matrix is done here. Your second order unit matrix. Rank of this matrix 2 na na, rank of this matrix is 3. If your matrix in this form, IR 0. So this is said to be rank 2 matrix, this is said to be rank 3 matrix. Okay, next, if your matrix is in this form, a normal matrix in this form, now you can say this is a second rank matrix. This is said to be third rank matrix. Students, if any matrix is given, we want to find its rank. First of all, we want to convert into unit matrix form. Unit matrix form is either in this form or in this form, in this form or previous. Next, either in this form. After converting, you can find the rank by the definition. Okay. So, important thing is here you can use row and column transformation to convert. Through example, I will explain. Listen. Find the rank of okay 1 -1 -2 -4 2, 3, minus 1, minus 1, 3, 1, 3, minus 2, 6, 3, 0, minus 7. This is a matrix. Okay, now we want find its rank. In examination, just find rank means easiest way is echelon form. No? Echelon form, you need to use echelon form, then you can find. If for example, find the rank of this by using normal form. Okay, means you need to use only normal form. Means you want to convert this matrix into unit matrix of order 2 or order 3 or order 4. So, what is the actual order? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 by 4 matrix actually. Okay, at most you can make it into 4 by 4 unit matrix or 3 by 3 unit matrix or 2 by 2 unit matrix. Okay, how to reduce this matrix into unit matrix form? That is interesting thing. Students, listen. Technique. First row, observe first row, first element should be 1, first of all, that is important thing. First row, first column element should be 1. Okay, in this problem, directly it is 1 is given. Otherwise, you need to convert. Okay, after that, your target is you want to make these all R zeros. How to make all those R zeros? By using row transformations, directly, say observe here. R2 becomes R2 minus 2R1, R3 becomes R3 minus 3R1, R4 becomes R4 minus 6R1, friends, okay, so similar to first row, no change in first row, minus 1, minus 2, minus 4, 0, 3 minus, what is this, 3 minus half minus 2, 5. For example, anybody have any problem while solving this type of problem, do one thing, Anna. You use just like, you write R2 as it is, 2, 3, minus 1, minus 1. Down you write 2 times of R1, that is 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 8. What should you do? You need to subtract, minus, plus, plus, plus. What will get 0 here? What will get 5 here? What will get 3 here? What will get none here? 7. You ready as it is, 3, 7. You can use in this way also. No? In this way also, you can write the resulting row. Okay. For example, if you feel any difficulties while simplifying, okay, this one also I write like that. R3 minus 3R1. R3 you write as it is. You write. No? Next, what should 3R1? 3 minus 3 minus 6 minus 12. You need to subtract minus plus. Plus, plus, these two get cancelled, 0, plus 3, plus 1, plus 4, plus 6, plus 3, plus 9, plus 12, minus 10. So, what happened now is 0, 4, 9, 10. Okay, next. What is that? R4, you write as it is R4, 6, 3, 0, minus 7. What? 6R1, 6, minus 6, minus 12, minus 24, subtraction, minus plus, 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 0 here, 9 here, nana, plus 12 here, plus 24 minus 7, 4, 3, 17, I think, cross check, okay, 17 only. So, 0, 9, 12, 17, okay. Now, what happened? Logically, you want to convert, very difficult method, nana, this one. Okay, all element I make here zeros. Next, your target is these terms should be zeros. These terms should be zeros. We want to convert those terms should into the zeros. How? By using column operations. Column by using with the help of C1 here at C2 and at C3 and C4 you want to make zeros. Nana. Okay, that is the easiest way to convert in the unit matrix form. That is the logic way to convert the given matrix into normal form. Okay, so I will write what should I write here? C2 changed as C2 plus C1. C3 changed as C3 plus 2C1. Okay, C4 changed as C4 plus 4C1. what will get later I will write in next page. Yeah, first column as it is, no change in first column. What is 1 1 2 3 zeros? No students. Yeah, where is that? Okay, yeah, what is that? C2 plus C1 should add my 1 minus 1, 0 549 as it is. 0 549 0 5 5 none of that one, right? 5 4 9 Okay, next here you should multiply with the 2. No, this 2 multiply 2 added 0 as it is. 0 3 9 12 0 3 9 12 0 3 9 12. Next 4 multiplied added here 0 remaining thing as it is. 0 7 10 17 0 7 10 17. Okay students, so what happened? First column and first row except this remaining all are zeros. So what happened next? Logically I will show you. Now you want make this into just like unit matrix. How? First of all, you want to make here 1 and first, instead of 5 you want 1. After that, by using same operations, you can make 4 9 zeros, after 3 7 also zeros. Okay, so my intention is I want to make that 5 first 1 and okay, I will show you how to make 5 as a 1. Just I want to use this operation, row operation. I will write R2 changed as R3. Okay. So take care now. Take care. 0 minus 0, no problem. This operation won't affected by these two elements. That is important thing. For example, here one element is there. So if you get here a non-zero element, what is the use of using that type of operations? Understood? So take care while applying that. For this operation won't affect these two elements position. Yeah, rows now, first row as it is. Now second row is changing, this is as it is. R2 minus R3, 5 minus 4, 1. 3 minus 9, minus 6. 7 minus 10, minus 3. Next as it is, 0 4 9 10 0 9 12 17. Students, just what is your target now? We want to make these two zeros first, after that these two. Okay, now R3 changed as R3 minus 4 R2. R4 changed as R4 minus 9 R2. Okay, so first row as it is, second row no change in second row as it is. Yes, space not sufficient for me. I will write here only. Yeah, 1 0 0 0 0 1 minus 6 minus 3. Here what happened, Anna? Here 0 only. Yeah, this is 0 you will get here. But R3 minus 4 R2, R3 as it is, right? 0 4 9 10, minus 4 R2, 4 0 4 minus 24 minus 12. No subtraction, minus plus 0 0. Yeah, this is 24, that is 33. This is 22. Okay, no problem. So here 33, here 22. Okay, students, next. What? 0, 9, 12, 17. What should do? 9 times of that. 0, 9, minus 9 6 are 54, minus 54. And 9 3s are minus 27. Now, minus, plus 0, 0. Here addition, no? 6, 66. Here also I think addition only 4, 2, 3, 44. What happened? Where is that? 0, 0, 66, 44. So directly in next paper I will write R3 changed as R3 by 11 and R4 changed as R4 by 11. Okay, what happened I will write now. First row as it is. 1 0 0 0 as it is. Second also 0 1 0 1 minus 6 minus 3. Not good. Again I will write then. Neatly I want to write. First one 1 0 0 0. Second one 1 6 3 1 6 3 1 minus 6 minus 3. No operation should apply. 11 divided 3 2 0 0 3 2 0 0 3 2. Next one is 0 0 0 0 6 4 0 0 6 4. Okay. Yeah. Now what happened? Now I want to make these two are zeros. These two are zeros with the help of C1. Okay. So what I can say. What is this? C1 said C3. C3 changed as C3 plus 6 C2. C4 changed as C4 plus 3 C2. Okay. So students here listen. Na, the first column as it is. Second column also as it no change in second column. Now third column is changing. What is third column? 0, minus 6, 3, 6. 6 times of that is should add. 0, 6, 0, 0 should add. 0, 0, 3, 6. What happened in here? 2 zeros, 3, 6. Okay. Next. This one is directly. I can say 0, 0, 2, 4. Okay. Now, slowly I am converting the given matrix into normal form. So, after that, the smaller one we want to make as a unit matrix. That is our target. What is the meaning of that? We want to make here 1 first. So, you can. How? C3 is changed as C3 minus C4. Okay, students. So, I will write here only. What you will get, I will write here. 1, 0, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0, 0, C3 changing now, C3 minus C4, C3 minus C4, 0 minus 0, 0 only, 0 only, 3 minus 2, 1, 6 minus 4, what nana? 2, this as it is, 0, 0, 2, 4. So what is our plan next? We want to make this is 0, now we want to make this is 0, now. Our plan, after that I will make this is 0, okay, I will write in next paper. Here only I want to write, I want to erase all these things. Okay, students, yeah. What you want here? Here I want. Here. So, here 0, here 0, here 0, here 0. No problem. No? While applying row transformations, that operation won't affected by these elements. No. That's why what I can write here, R4 changed as R4 minus 2R3. Similar to first row as it is, second row also as it is, third row also as it is, yeah, fourth row is changing. What is that? 0 minus 0, 0, 0. Here will change. 4 minus 4, oh, 0. Okay, now I want to erase this. Yeah, now it is converting into unit matrix, okay. So, directly this element also can make 0, no? I will show you with another color. Students, directly can make this element also 0, that element should be operated with C3. So, C4 changed as C4 minus 2 C3. So, this is equivalent to 1, 0, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. Now it is changing now. 0 minus 0, no problem. 2 minus 2, 0, 0. Okay, students, now understood? What happened? We got, I want to use another color. Now we got a unit matrix here. what type of unit I3. So what is the meaning of that? Rank of this matrix 3. Therefore, given normal form is of the form, I will write I3 0 0 0. So at last, therefore, rank of given matrix. What is the matrix name? A. Okay. A equal to 3 students. So in this way, you can find the rank of a 4 by 4 matrix by using normal form. Better method is, default method is echelon form. Okay, but here clearly given, by using normal form only, we need to find the rank. Okay.